What's the biggest mistake anyone's ever made with a pencil?
What I say?
It's got to be a miscalculation or something.
Well,
Lead poisoning.
It's not a historical miscalculation.
No, it's astonishing. It took place in New York. In the 90s, I think it was. Oh. I'll tell you what exactly.
Was that the pencil there, Sandi?
Yeah. I
was calculating with a pencil there, Sandi.
I eased it in. I eased it in and it was all fine.
Chapter 4. I eased it in and it was all fine.
In 1998, there was a problem with pencils.
Problem with pencils.
There's no reason for you to guess what it was. It was pencils given to children.
Ah, drugs. Was it the one? Oh, it's
time for drugs.
They printed for children pencils that said "Do not use drugs" on them, and when they sharpened them, eventually it said "Use drugs."
Ah, you're right.
Very good. Very good.
Here they are.
That's hilarious.
On, they say here, too cool to do drugs. You shave it, and it goes cool to do drugs. And then you shave it again, and it goes do drugs. There you are.
It was a bit of a mistake, but well done, Sandi.
So other mistakes include, in 1945, the Arkansas legislature accidentally repealed all their laws at once.
With a pencil?
No, they had an act with the words all laws and parts of laws, and particularly Act 33, the Acts of 1941, are hereby repealed. They just meant the particular one, but it legally meant all their laws. And then in 2003, the German agency responsible for TV licenses sent a series of reminders to St. Walburga to pay her license fee. She died in 777.
Never having paid for her life.
Didn't stop asking. And then in the Australian Morning Bulletin, which of course is called The Bully, they said there was an error printed in a story titled Pigs Float Down the Dawson on page 11 of yesterday's Bully. The story by reporter Daniel Burden said that more than 30,000 pigs were floating down the Dawson River. Actually, what the owner of the piggery said was that 30 sows and pigs.
We'd like to apologise for the error.
Thank you for watching. Do remember to subscribe to the QI channel and click here to watch more videos. Please, come on, pick something.